What's up guys? Adrian here. Welcome to another episode of Motorista Adventures. Today, dito tayo sa Nissan Cagayan de Oro. Dito sa Limketkay nila na branch. Dalawa yung branch nila. Meron sila sa Carmel, meron sila dito sa Limketkay. So today, i-car check natin ang ating 2021 Nissan Navara VL 4x2. So, first time kong ma-check out yung ating 4x2 na Nissan Navara na VL. So, today, ibibigay ko sa inyo lahat ng specs and features nito. At the end of the video, bibigay ko din sa inyo yung price and kung sino yung contact person natin dito sa Nissan. Okay? So, simulan natin yung ating car check. Okay, so dito tayo magsimula sa harap ni Nissan Navara. As you can see guys, yung 2021 model, maganda yung design and it is way better than the previous model. So, hindi ito complete redesign ng Nissan Navara. It is a major facelift. So, kung makikita ninyo yung harap niya, mas maangas than before. We have this V-Motion grille. Okay, so parang Nissan Titan. Nissan logo dito. And then, meron tayong front radar. So, i-explain natin mamaya yung mga sensors. Kung ano yung mga ginagamit ni Nissan Navara na safety aids. So, dito naman tayo sa ating headlights. Yung headlights pala natin is quad LED. Ito sa taas is yung ating DRL. And ito yung turn signal lights natin. So, naka-inboard yung ating turn signal lights, no? And dito sa ilalim is naka-LED na din tayo na fog lights. Pag VL yung bibilihin nyo, guys, meron na siyang white pearl option. So, as you can see here, this color is not just any color na white, no? So, meron tayong mga specs no, dito sa ating paint. So, kung lalapitan natin, parang glitter siya. So, this is a special color. So, this has an additional cost no, kung pipiliin ito. Pero, for sure, hindi kayo magsisisi kapag ito yung kukunin ninyo na color kasi maganda siya. So, medyo may pagka-darker white na pag nailawan is nagkaka-yellowish siya ng unti. Since VL to, chrome yung ating top ng grille. Meron tayong nakalagay na Navara here. Dito naman sa ating side, we can see na we have a two-tone finish ating wheels. Naka-Toyo 8025 tires, open country. So, yung tires na to is more of a highway bias than a off-road bias tire. So, if you want to go off-road, pwede nyong palitan to with a more aggressive tread pattern. Yung ating tire size pala dito, 225 by 60R18. So, naka-low profile na din siya. Ventilated disc dito sa harap. And yung ating steering system ni Nissan Navara is still hydraulic. Dito sa ating taas ng glass area here, meron tayong dalawang sensors dyan. Meron tayong camera and sensor. Yung sensor is for the rain sensing wipers. Yung ating wiper blades is mahaba yung isa and then maikli yung isa. Okay? Traditional wiper blades. LED turn signal light. Ayan, so kung bubuksan natin, meron tayong camera dito sa side, sa front, and sa likod. So, meron tayong around view monitor with the Nissan Intelligent Mobility. So, meron tayong roof rail. Actually, useful roof rail to. Pwede kang maglagay ng mga heavy items, not just for show. And dito sa likod is, yung binago ni Nissan dito is ating rear door. So, you don't have to, you know, pull sa inside, no? Pwede mo na sa labas. As long as naka-unlock yung car, automatically, you can open the fuel door. Dito naman sa likod, we do have a Nissan specialty, no? When it comes to their pickup trucks because hindi siya naka-leaf spring. So, ito is naka-multi-link suspension with a stabilizer and better dampening than before. So, kung may kakarga ka, hindi na siya magsasquat and also, it is more stable sa rear end. Now, yung ating brakes dito sa likod is a drum brake. Moving on, yung ating anong mga pala, yung ating mga wheel wells here, naka-spray, parang meron na siyang rubber spray. I don't know if this is included with all Nissans, pero parang, ayan, parang medyo rubber spray na siya. So, protected na siya, no? Yung mga wheel wells natin. Parang underbody protection na din. Pati din dito, it's not gonna scratch the beautiful white pearl paint. Nakalagay dito, caliber. And dito sa likod, we have your LED taillights. So, brake light natin is ito. And then yung ating LED strip meron. And then turn signal light. And then reverse light. And dito din sa likod is meron tayong step board. So para easy access, and then meron tayong dalawang, sorry, meron tayong apat na sensors pala guys. Now here we have your Nissan logo, reverse camera, and lahat pala ng models ng Nissan Navara is tailgate assist. So ibig sabihin niyan is magaan lang yung pag sara at pagbukas, parang regular door lang siya. Okay? Now, if you buy the Nissan Navara, wala pa siyang kasamang bed liner, so you have to shell out for the bed liner pa. Yeah, meron tayong mga cargo hooks dito and then sa ilalim. So ito is maganda is because it slides front to back. So pwede mo ma-adjust kung saan naka-latch yung ating mga gamit. Meron tayong high mount stoplight and shark fin antenna sa harap. Punta naman tayo sa loob. Tignan natin yung mga features ni Nissan Navara. Okay. So, simulan natin dito sa ating doors. Doors natin is plastic material. May pagka-matte siya. So, kung titignan nyo from the previous model, same lang yung forma niya, same lang yung functions. No? So, they just added a little bit of more premium materials here like leather with some brown stitching. Yung ating part na to ng ating controls is meron tayong gray material painted. Since this is the VL, you already have a 6-way driver seat, so slide, height, and recline. 8-way pala, sorry. 8-way guys, kasi meron tayong lumbar support. So yan, so very easy to get comfortable. Zero gravity seats from Nissan. Since hindi to Pro 4X, wala tayong mga nakalagay na Pro 4X badging here. It's a lot more elegant and simpler than the Pro 4X. And if you want the more loud stitching, the colors, no? So you can go for the Pro 4X. And yeah, meron tayong mga bolsters here na may pattern. Okay, yan. On this side naman, meron pa din tayong bottle holders which we have seen before. And we have your traction control button off. Meron tayong mga blank switches here. Ito yung ating, itong part na to guys, medyo madilim lang. So you can adjust the backlight sa ating sa ating gauges, and then trip reset. Now, so what's new with the Nissan Navara for 2021? They've really changed it up. So makikita natin dito, ilawan lang natin guys. So medyo madilim no, against the light tayo. Yan. So what changed here is the gauges. So before we only have analog gauges and a small screen here na pahaba which shows you all the information that you need. Now they've upgraded that to a 7-inch display which I will now demonstrate. Ayan. So nakabukas yung doors natin kaya maingay siya guys. So na ayan. So ngayon nakasara na. So as you can see here, we have a nice color display so which you can control sa ating steering wheel, and in fact yung steering wheel din natin is also brand new for 2021 model. We have a more compact steering wheel, no, very sporty looking, and mas nicer than before. So para sa akin mas nice siya. Anong tingin niyo guys? Comment down below. Another upgrade from the previous generation is yung ating auto function sa ating headlight is meron na siyang automatic high beam and rain sensing wiper na din. Okay, so rain sensing wiper, now you don't need to manually flick through the switches lalakas yung ulan and hihina yung ulan, no. It does it automatically. So dito naman tayo sa material ng interior. So as you can see here guys, same as before, it is a plastic material patterned. Meron tayong 12-volt accessory outlet dito. Ayan. And then dito naman is we have an 8-inch display. So yung 8-inch display natin shows us the vehicle information, pati na din yung ating 360 camera. So, papa-enable natin yung camera. Wait lang. Ayan. Camera. Ayan. So, this is the 360 camera or the around view monitor from Nissan. You have indications, no, kung saan na yung malapit, and it does change colors kung malapit ka na and kung malayo pa. Now, as you can see here, we have a pretty clear indication kung saan tayo. Although it's not the true around view camera na wala talagang stitching. So meron tong stitching, guys. So shows you the different cameras, front, back, and rear. And ito, meron tayong malaking screen for the reverse. And yung guidelines na to is it's moving when you turn the steering wheel. So you can choose other modes like this one, guys, yung side malaki. Kitang-kita yung ating front right wheel and then yung reverse camera. Ayan. So you have two modes sa ating around view camera. Okay? So ayan, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto functionality, which is really nice. And I'm happy to say that maganda yung ating screen quality, no, for the 7-inch display. And the bigger display with the 8-inch is also really nice to look at. Okay? So pati na din yung tunog ng ating hazard light is also new. And another thing is that they've incorporated the Terra's dual zone climate control here. So meron na tayo sa ating VL. So you can just toggle, no, your own temperature sa driver side and sa passenger side. Pwede sa different. And then meron din tayong park sensor button off. Okay, so pwede mo siyang i-turn off kung naaanoy kayo. Okay? So yan, ito yung ating cockpit ni Nissan Navara 2021. Now, aside from the obvious, no, the new screen, they also updated yung kanilang Nissan Intelligent Mobility. So Nissan now offers more functionality now sa kanilang driver assistance technology. So you have your emergency brake, and then lane departure warning. We have blind spot monitoring. So kung may ano, ilaw to, kung may merong traffic sa likod natin or sa side. Rear cross traffic alert and driver attention alert pag nalalaman niya, guys, pag inaantok tayo, or alam niyang pag inaantok tayo, di ba? So timer alert, low temperature alert. So a lot more smart than before, no? Ayan. So mas maganda yung ano, yung experience kapag malaki yung screen sa harap, lalo na kapag nagdo-drive. So you can just check your stats na lang, trip meter mo, yung fuel economy, cause I mean, para sa akin, I love looking at my stats. Lalo na kapag nagde-drive, long drive. Gusto mo makita yung fuel economy ko. Yan, you have it very clear dito. Ayan. Okay? So, aside from that, push to start button, smart entry, standard. We have a 7-speed automatic transmission like before. Surrounded with piano black and then parang gloss silver finish. USB ports dito for your Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. And then cup holders, and then meron din tayong charger. So you have a USB type charger sa ano, sa likod, and then the traditional USB, and another 12-volt accessory outlet. Alright. Now, another thing that I like is we have an auto-dimming rear view mirror. And then you can turn it on or off. So mas maganda siya than before, because I mean I like auto dimming rear view mirror. Wala ka nang ano, iisipin pa, 'di ba? Kapag gabi, automatic na siyang magde-dim for you. So hindi ka masisilawan. Ayan. So meron tayong same dito na part, guys, is same with the previous model. So same lang yung design. Although we do get these LEDs right here sa ating dome lights, which is nice. Vanity mirrors are included as well. Dito sa kabila, meron tayong vanity mirror. Okay? So, ayan. So, two-tone yung ating interior dito ni Nissan Navara. So, makikita natin, we have your black interior sa ilalim na part. And then, a lighter color dito sa taas. So, 6 airbags in total for the VL variant. So, sa mga nagtatanong sa inyo kung automatic lang ba sa VL. So, meron tayong VL na 4x2 automatic, pero wala tayong VL 4x2 na manual. So, kung gusto niyo yung manual at VL, you have to go for the 4x4 VL manual transmission. Or kung gusto niyo automatic na 4x4, you can go for the VL automatic na transmission na 4x4. So those are the options that you have. So maganda yung lineup ni Nissan, no? Marami silang different kinds of spec Navara for your preference. So mas marami sila na ngayon than before. So you have lots of options now. Okay, so dito pala sa likod ni Nissan Navara, we have 6 speakers in total. So dito sa likod, we have the same kind of seats, of course, sa harap. What's new here is the bolstering. So mas aggressive siya, and then hindi siya masyadong upright. Meron din tayong armrest with bottle holders. Meron tayong headrest for the center passenger. To note, no, sa mga daddies natin dyan, like me, meron din tayong ISOFIX. So you can carry car seats na merong ISOFIX. No? Now, let me just quiet that out. Dito naman sa likod niya, so we have rear air vents. So ito yung kaganda ni Nissan, guys. So madlim lang ngayon kasi wala tayong ilaw dito sa likod. So meron tayong rear air vents, and then meron din tayong USB port for charging your phone. So it's not the USB port na matagal mag-charge. It can actually really charge your phone. Now dito sa likod meron tayong mga grab handles, and the seats are very comfortable. So under the hood sa ating Nissan Navara is the same 2.5 liter turbo diesel engine, no? So 190 PS of power and then 450 Newton meters of torque. So sa ibang bansa meron silang twin turbo unit but the same power. So Nissan Philippines decided to use the same engine because yung parts availability is andito na. So hindi na sila gumamit ng 2.3 liter. So they stayed the same with the previous generation engine, which is not bad. So noise vibration has been dampened well, so in this new model, so hindi mo na masyadong rinig yung engine compared to the previous generation. So ano nga bang meron dito sa engine, guys? So ito yung power steering fluid ata natin. Yes, so he still not electric power steering. Okay, and then mataas yung ating airbox, so no problem, no, sa ating wading depth. So mataas siya, di basta-basta ang pasukin ng tubig. Ito yung ating ABS module. So ayan, battery. So yung gamit ng battery is GS. Ayan, so ito yung nandito sa kabilang side. Ito yung ating turbo charger. Ayan, so wastegate pa rin. Ayan. So this is the engine of the Nissan Navara. Now, bigyan ko na kayo ng pricing. No? So for the Nissan Navara, so this model, yung Nissan Navara natin na White Pearl, is priced at 1,649,000 Philippine pesos. I think kasama na dyan yung additional payment for the White Pearl. That's this special color right here. And also, yung ating safeguard duty included na sa price. So you don't have to think of it, yung ating safeguard duty. Okay? So yeah, this is the 2021 Nissan Navara, guys. Thank you so much for watching our car check. And nga pala, you can come here at the Nissan Limket Kay Center. You can check out these units. Meron tayong dalawang unit ng caliber na 4x2, manual and automatic. Meron din tayo Nissan Urban and then Nissan Almera. So yeah, definitely check out their showroom. Maganda dito yung showroom niya, maluwag. And you can actually test out the Nissan Navara Pro 4X then. Okay? So ayan, guys, if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, click that notification bell for more videos dito sa ating channel. So once again, guys, this is Adrian. You are watching Motorista Adventures, and I'll see you on the next episode. Bye.